cutting these Civic fenders for these flares. We're gonna use the plasma cutter. I just drew a quick line on them. Try to cut it as smooth as possible. And then grind down once it's cut off.
There we go.
For bigger tires, ready for paint. It looks something like this. These ones are just cut already and taped on. The rears are a little bit more intense on cutting. You have to fold over the metal and whatnot. It's getting there, little by little. Hope you guys liked the video. Hit subscribe. And until next time, see ya.